Well, this is always a feisty evening, bonfire night. Plenty of crackers going off around the stadium and fireworks in the sky. It's Martin Tyler here and Alan Smith alongside me for this match. Our match today, Barcelona against Tottenham. Barcelona's lineup here, Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Samuel Umtiti plays with Piqué in central defence. Ivan Rakitic plays with Iniesta in the middle. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Kieran Trippier starts with Ben Davis as the fullbacks. Moussa Dembélé starts with Victor Wanyama in central midfield. Harry Kane is the main striker today.
I don't think the coach would be too happy with this, trying to play in the defensive third quite as much as he's doing.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Iniesta.
A couple here of real craftsmen, one in each side.
Wonderful to watch when these two are on song, and I hope they are today, because if they are, they are going to give us a real treat.
Luis Suarez. Sergio Busquets. Here's a chance to attack. Davis. Victor Wanyama. Moussa Dembélé. Here's Ali.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Now they've got it. No booking from the referee, just the free kick.
Song.
Saved by André Ter Stegen. We can expect a very interesting match here, with Barcelona looking for the victory. But they could be matched all the way.
Kane. Well, they could pose some danger now.
Now Kane.
Now the shot!
You see what he was trying to do, opening up his body to place it, but he's placed it wide, sadly for him.
Jordi Alba moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Sergio Busquets. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Moussa Dembélé.
Very good movement from Spurs on the attack.
He's got that, but they've got the ball away as well. Iniesta. Jordi Alba.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Kane. Back with Eriksen. Dele Alli. It's with Harry Kane.
Shots on here.
Goalkeeper hangs on.
Jordi Alba, Sergio Busquets, Sergio Roberto, Christian Eriksen, Dele Alli, could be dangerous,
slipping it through, Son, in really for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, I think it's one of those that might play on his mind now for the rest of the match.
Iniesta, Ivan Rakitic. Iniesta. Luis Suarez.
Getting forward well as a team now.
Sergio Busquets.
Suarez. Rakitic! Well, there it is. The opening goal of the game.
No wonder they're off and running in celebration.
Just look at the way he's got past these defenders, Alan, and really maximised the situation he created for himself.
Well, he did. He was head down and some wonderful balance and footwork to beat a couple of defenders and knock the ball in the back of the net. Wonderful goal. Well, not what he was looking for. And the manager now looking less than pleased. Somebody's going to pay for that goal they've just conceded.
Barcelona are ahead.
here are Spurs, stylishly going forward.
Part of Harry Kane's makeup to drive the opposition back, and he's moving forward well.
Sergio Busquets. Luis Suarez. Sergio Roberto. Piqué.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Keep ball here from Barcelona.
Suarez.
He's got his shot off now.
Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. Luis Suarez. Well, that's easy. And snapped up by Hugo Lloris.
Ivan Rakitic.
Coming on strong. Looking to play their way through now.
Shot on!
Well, it's overhit, isn't it? And it's the goalkeeper's ball.
Victor Wanyama. Eriksen. Kane. Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
Son!
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it.
Sergio Roberto. Samuel Umtiti.
Well, they are in the lead, and they are on the ball, but in their own half at the moment.
Sergio Busquets.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Comes in strongly.
Iniesta.
And now the shot!
He's reached it and turned it aside. It's Barcelona's corner.
A short corner.
Busquets
to Iniesta.
Suarez. Samuel Umtiti. Iniesta.
The shot's on!
It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Just looking at that deflection, of course, defenders do get attracted to the ball. He might have been better just letting it go.
Yeah, there's an argument to say that. I think the goalkeeper behind him is actually getting that point across now.
Starting at 2-0. Victor Wanyama.
Well, that's half time, and 2-0 is the score at the halfway mark.
Well, so far, so good for Barcelona, leading at half time. Sergio Busquets.
Ivan Rakitic.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Dele Alli.
The referee has awarded this free kick.
Song. Eriksen.
Saved by André Ter Stegen.
Rarely wastes the pass. Iniesta is on the ball again.
There haven't been many better down the years than the Spaniard.
Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out.
Iniesta.
Sergio Roberto.
Rakitic with Iniesta.
Got to be.
Corner, Barcelona. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner.
He's got support here.
this turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this.
Here's Ali, and the way Tottenham are set up here, it's ideal for them to get wide and get crosses in.
He's cut it back looking for a teammate. Struck the post here.
And now Iniesta.
Out it goes wide to Messi. Iniesta.
Sergi Roberto. Iniesta.
Ivan Rakitic. Luis Suarez. Coming on strong. Looking to play their way through now.
Victor Wanyama.
Here's Harry Kane.
Moussa Dembele.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
And now Iniesta.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Samuel Umtiti. Jordi Alba. Lionel Messi.
Iniesta.
Well, down on the touchline, getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
He landed really heavily on his shoulder there, and you can see the discomfort he's in. But he's a tough guy. I think he'll carry on.
And Jeff Shreves in the know, down by the benches. Sergio Busquets. Nice piece of tackling here. And that's strong defending. Eriksen. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Iniesta. Ivan Rakitic.
And now Iniesta.
That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
Sergi Roberto,
and Barcelona on the attack. It's a tactical substitution for the losing team here. Toby Alderweireld. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Iniesta, lovely ball. That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. And they've cut it out. Jan Vertonghen. It's Ben Davis. Kane. Now he's looking for support. Striding forward. They can get one back now. Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done. But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away. Even though he had to take it quickly, should have done better.
Jordi Alba. Ivan Rakitic.
Sergi Roberto.
Oh, it's lovely passing this. And knocking the ball around with such confidence.
Yeah, it's the understanding between those players down there. They seem to be reading what each is going to do before they've done it.
Lovely football, typical Barcelona. Good clearance. Well, there are other options from the bench. Decided to take a short corner this time.
And now Iniesta. Sergi Roberto.
Iniesta, Rakitic, Piqué.
Keep ball here from Barcelona.
Jan Vertonghen.
Probing with the pass.
Attacking now.
Delivered into the box.
Janssen.
Gets his cross in.
Now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack.
And it's come to an end here with the final whistle. Well, the game was...